waking up. I'm ready to post my favorite meme. Yesterday I had seen it in all of my feeds. Posted some fresh dad boy. Posted some caveman SpongeBob. Little bit of Ted Cruz too. I realized I'd made a mistake. Rest in peace, meme. We loved you for hours, but now it's time to go. Rest in peace, meme. Maybe you lasted a bit longer, but now you gotta go. I'm crashing down, defeated and lonely. I lost my dream. The perfect post had left me exposed. Now I'm just a normie. I knew I had lost you and knew you were gone. The meme of my life, I'm gonna make a post right now. In remembrance of you. I'm posting some fresh dad boy. Posting a little caveman SpongeBob. A funny pic of Zodiac Ted. Gonna stand up and share you okay. Rest in peace, meme. We loved you for hours, but now it's time to go. Rest in peace, meme. Maybe you lasted a bit longer, but now you've gotta go. We're in Meme City, we gotta keep driving. We can't stop too long. We gotta keep moving, gotta keep making fresh meme content. Find a new picture, write a new caption. Here's a meme, there's a meme, post a meme, memes and memes and
memetics, I said it, mutated the internet behavior. I parented aesthetic in your vernacular. I'm a net traveler, planting seeds in mass culture. It is only my second nature to reproduce a duplicator. My flow is Stephen Hawking's, pretty just like Richard Dawkins. I know that rhyme was bad, synthwave collab with your hot dad. Nothing on the net is ever what it seems. Remember, the universe is a simulated dream.
Rest in peace, meme. We loved you for hours, but now it's time to go.
And now it's time to go.
Rest in peace, meme. Maybe you lasted a bit longer, but now you've gotta go.
And now you got to go.
Rest in peace, meme. We want you forever, but they keep saying no.
And they keep saying no.
Rest in peace, meme. We loved you for hours, but now it's time to go. It's time to go.
Thank you so much for watching. If you want to give a hot dad some web love, I know I do. Check out his link in the video thing that I have playing right here. Hot dad is a cool dude. You should check out his other music and stuff. It's really fun. He hit me up on Twitter and he's like, hey, let's make something together. And I was like, hey, let's make a song about memes. And then we did.